Crocodiles are aggressive. Get us closer, Koki. I can almost touch him.
Ah! Whoa!
Whoa! He made one of the most aggressive sharks in the world back down. The crocodile is so much more aggressive
than an alligator.
Because it lives in a bigger, tougher environment.
A point for Team Croc. The Crocogator contest is tied. 2-2.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Right.
We did it!
Croc or Gator? Who will win? Croc or Gator? Well, whoever gets the next point wins. And then you can all come back and tell me what the differences are between an alligator and a crocodile. And why? Because I'm still not seeing it!
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
Sounds like Jimmy's in trouble.
What's wrong, Jimmy?
Crocogators in the Tortuga!
What?
Well, which is it?
Crocs or gators?
I don't know. One or the other? Maybe both?
Well, what color are they? And what are their heads like?
One's greenish-brown with a long, pointy head.
Croc!
And the other's grayish-blue with a wide, round head.
Gator! Jimmy, you are so lucky!
What?
You found yourself right in the middle of a rarely seen wildlife moment. A standoff between an alligator and a crocodile.
But they both have big mouths and lots of teeth.
Guys, Jimmy is scared.
Oh, yeah. Right, of course.
To the Jimmy Rescue!